Erected in 1910 at a cost of $182,000, the Pennsylvania Memorial at Gettysburg is by far the largest memorial on this battlefield. It's got 8 8-foot statues to various political and military figures. It's got all the names of the 34,530 men from Pennsylvania who fought on 90 plaques around the base. And on top, that is a 21-foot goddess of victory and peace made entirely of melted down Civil War cannon barrels.